Bring around a rosy pile of wool, pile of wool. What do you want to be?
Have you seen them?
No, but I have heard. You haven't?
No, but what could have happened? No one has returned yet.
Ring around a rosy, fiancé crimson lying there. They saw them. They saw them. Bodies stiff under cloths. Under cloths of marble.
Are they coming now?
We don't know.
Well, what can you tell us?
Nothing.
I want to go back and find out all I can.
To your house. Brave and alone in your house to grow old and weep. But the door shut. Nevermore. Neither alive nor dead. We will close the windows and let the rain and the wind cover these bitter memories.
What could have happened?
It doesn't matter to us. Cover your face with a veil. Your sons are your sons, and that is all that matters. On the bed where his pillow lay, place a cross of ashes.
A little piece of bread.
Go away!
Why?
Because you moan. Go away!
Ask for one of your arts. A little cloud of birds follows me. Would you like one?
I want to go!
Don't make trouble!
Did you come by the path near the river?
I came that way.
Can I ask you?
I saw... two wild torrents, silent at last between the fallen rocks. Two men at the feet of a horse. Dead in the beauty of the night. Dead, yes, dead.
Shut up, old witch, quiet!
Their eyes like broken flowers, their teeth two bunches of everlasting snow. The two are fallen, and the bride returns. Her hair and her skirt tinged with their blood. On the shoulders of tall youths they carry. That is all, nothing more. It was right. Over the golden flower of their youth lies filthy sand.
Sand.
Over the golden flower.
Over the golden flower. They're bringing the fiancés of the river. One dark.
The other dark.
One nightingale of the shadow flies and sighs. Over the golden flower. I will
asleep. But without bearing the gun or the knife. Other mothers go up to the windows lashed by the rain to see their sons. Not I. In my dream, I will have a cold marble dove who carries frozen camellias over the cemetery. But no cemetery, no holy ground, no milk in the earth that covers them and cradles them in heaven. Take your hands away from your face. We have to cope with some terrible times. I don't want to see anyone. The earth and I, my weeping and I, these four walls and I.
Look after yourself.
I will be calm. Because the neighbors will come. And I don't want them to see me so poor. So poor. A woman without a son to follow her and lift a cup to her dying lips.
Where do you think you're going?
To this place.
Who is it?
You don't recognize her?
That is why I asked. Because I have to not recognize her. So I won't sink my teeth into her neck. Find her! Do you see her? There she stands, and she dares to cry. And me, calm, not clawing at her eyes. You don't understand me. You think I do love my son. But his honor, where is his honor?
My God! Leave her. Not with your hands, with hooks and wire, with a shovel, and with all the force you can, until my bones are broken. Leave her! I want her to know that I am pure, that I went crazy, but they can bury me knowing that no one has seen the paleness of my breath.
Oh, be quiet, what do I care about that?
Because I went with the other. I went. You would have done it too. I was a woman on fire. Your son was cool water. With him I wanted to have children. Land, help. But the other was a dark river, full of hidden snags that carried to me the sound of the rushes and its quiet song. And I ran to your son, who was like a child of the water, cold. But the other sent me hundreds of little birds that stopped me and threw frost over my birds. Poor woman. Wilting. A girl caressed by fire. I didn't love him. Do you hear? Hear me well, I didn't love him. Your son was to be for me. I am not being unfaithful. But the arm of the other carried me away like the sea, like the toss of a mule. And I would have been carried along always, always, always.